Hey there people, how's it going? This is Flawless and Flawless Rage 2. Just giving you a quick shot here of Forza Horizon 3. Been playing it for a couple of days now, absolutely love it. Right now I'm in drone mode. Just look at these graphics, they're absolutely mind-blowing. I'm going to show you a car build in a second. Well, a car that I made. You see there, look at the cars. Just whiz past you. All the balloons, the clouds, it's absolutely fantastic. But if we head up here, you'll see the car I was telling you about. Anyone who likes the 1980s thing, Only Fools and Horses, the sitcom, will know this. Yeah, this is a Reliant Regal, what I got off Forza. This is Del Trotter's van. Look at that. Only Fools and Horses van on Forza Horizon 3. I am absolutely stoked to have this, it must be said. This is an absolutely great game. I'll take you through and show you the screens in a minute and stuff, and also let you hear what this car sounds like, because it's simply amazing. So, let's just take this thing for a quick drive. Oh, the power, the power, the power. British-made car, what can you say about that? There he goes, Del Trotter, now on the way to the market in Peckham to do some more dodgy deals out of his suitcase. Probably Rodney beside him, granddad at home, or maybe even Uncle Albert. If you don't know what I mean and you're in another country, just Google Only Fools and Horses on YouTube and you'll see. Okay, so this is what the main screen looks like. You got your world map settings, Horizon Group, Forza Hub stuff. You got all your social stuff, your message center, everything like that. It's all here. And I'm happy to say that the auction house is back, so you can bid on cars that other players have created. Just whizzing through here, got your community stuff, all your paints and stuff is where you do your setups. And it's just a really, really awesome thing to have. You know, I'm really happy I've got this game. I'm thankful my wife gave it to me early, that's a damn sure thing. Yeah, great little thing. It's of course exclusive only to Xbox One. So if you've got a PS4, you're out of luck, really. But you have got other games on PS4, like Gran Turismo and stuff, but I don't think they're going to be as good as this. You know, it's a great game. So let's just drive up the road and let you hear this car for a second. Wow, the power, huh? But no, seriously, it is a great game to have. I'm really happy I've got it. Go around the corner here. Whoa, that was sketchy. Then again, it's like Del Trotter's deals in the actual sitcom. I'm an 80s kid, so I love that sort of stuff. Anyway, just a quick video here to show you this. Hope you enjoyed this video. Don't forget to subscribe if you're new here. Drop a like on this video if you enjoyed it. And also, don't forget to, you know, just keep it locked here at Flawless Rage 2 for more awesome videos. Until next time, guys, thank you very much for watching. And keep smiling.